one-on-one with Triple H.
Started. Hold on a second. Before we get started, I forgot to tell you a little something. So you had a little meeting with Kyle Busch and Joey Logano in the back. And they forgot to tell you that this match has been changed a little bit. It's now a lumberjack match.
Lumberjack match?
And unfortunately for you, the lumberjacks, are all the guys you screwed over on Raw last night.
Whoa! The Raw team! You were right! The rumors were right! Oh, Big Show, you know what they say about payback? And again, these superstars, no matter what you think about them, ladies and gentlemen, whether you like them or you don't, they were battling for one cause last night, and that was to prove that Raw was the superior show.
Where are you going, Chris?
Come back. Well, Jericho, you don't want to be any part of this.
The entire Raw roster.
Hey, how ironic that Jericho is turning his back on Judas.
That'd be the Big Show.
Yeah. And Big Show is in a world of trouble.
Look at Big Show. Where's Jericho? Where is he? Where are you, Chris?
Wait one moment, Hunter. You're so forgetful. Not only is this a lumberjack match, but it's a no disqualification lumberjack match. Which means these lumberjacks can do just about anything they want to do to you, Big Show. And Mr. Official, you're not going to be needed here tonight because we've got a special guest referee for tonight.
Special guest ref. No disqualification. For all intents and purposes, the leader of the Raw locker room. Seen as the guest ref. The Raw locker room surrounds the ring as lumberjacks. There's no disqualification. It's Big Show.
We're in trouble already.
Get it. Monday Night Raw. We're back live on Raw. Triple H versus the Big Show. The guest referee is John Cena. Raw locker room surrounding the ring is lumberjacks, and it's no disqualification. And this is what happened, King, right before the commercial break.
You're right. The Big Show was, the ring rope pulled down. Big Show to the outside. And we went to the commercial at that point, and Big Show was basically glommed by the entire Raw roster. But look at the Big Show. He came out fighting. He put half the Raw roster right down on the floor. Headbutts, clotheslines.
Well, this one-on-one matchup was made by one of our guest hosts tonight, NASCAR's Joey Logano. And Triple H added some stipulations. And look at this, Triple H trying to wear Big Show down.
And no disqualification stipulation in this match. Any of these guys getting involved out here, nothing can be done about it.
This is Monday Night Raw. We are live in Buffalo, ladies and gentlemen. John Cena is the special guest referee for this Triple H versus Big Show no disqualification matchup. Lumberjacks surround the ring from the Raw locker room. This all because Big Show betrayed Raw last night in the bragging rights match versus SmackDown.
Big Show double-crossed everyone on Raw. We've got to listen to SmackDown brag for the next year.
And then Big Show also knocked out Triple H with the right hand.
Oh, no.
The game with the 485-pounder into the cover. Hooks the leg. And Triple H kicks out. Already tonight, Kofi Kingston defeated Chris Jericho. Got a little bit of some bragging rights back for Raw. Triple H could go a long way to get some more back here.
Well, the deck certainly seemed to be stacked against Big Show. The entire Raw roster as lumberjacks in this match, no disqualification. John Cena, the special referee, and the Big Show's opponent, Triple H.
Oh, what a spear!
Somehow, the world's largest athlete is holding his own.
This is Monday Night Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. One of the reasons why, right there, the world's strongest, I should say the world's largest athlete, the Big Show, and of course, Shawn Michaels, Triple H, D-Generation X, as well.
500 pounds of the Big Show putting all of his weight with it. Size 22 shoe in the sternum and rib cage of Triple H.
Biggie Triple H suffering, boy, with SmackDown.
Don't look at me like
never
you
be able to
try.
brag if Big Show takes out Triple H tonight. But keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, Big Show is still a member of the Raw roster. He betrayed Raw, as he explained earlier tonight, because he has been named the next challenger for the Undertaker's World Championship on SmackDown. Big Show can battle for a SmackDown title because he can be on both brands.
Oh,
because he's one half of the Unified Tag Team Champions. You notice Chris Jericho isn't anywhere around the ring.
But I see Shawn Michaels thinking that he may have to get involved here. And if he does, that's okay. It's not a disqualification.
Chris Jericho wandered away, not wanting to be involved in this situation. And Triple H, the game, looking to battle back into this, the 13-time world champion.
You're right, don't ever count out the cerebral assassin.
Side slam.
But John Cena may have to count him out.
See how Triple H buckled under the impact. Look at concern on the face of Cena. Here's the cover again by Big Show. Hits the leg and a kick out. Cena once again, the WWE champion, following the epic 1 hour Anything Goes Iron Man match.
Oh no.
Against Randy Orton last night.
Oh. Those huge ham-like hands. And they grip. It's pinching off that trapezoid muscle of Triple H. That's paralyzing. That's making me wince over here just looking at that. It doesn't take long for you to lose the use of your arm.
Punishing Triple H. Dominating this matchup thus far.
This is certainly not what Triple H had in mind.
Wearing Triple H down as the game tries somehow to fire up.
Uh-oh.
DX chop. Big Show's had enough.
Big Show's had enough. Looks like the game's almost had enough.
How do you combat 485 pounds, 6 feet tall? Oh, look! Chris Masters, one of the Lumberjacks, getting involved, and I believe the Masterpiece is gonna pay. Oof. Ooh, what a right hand. No. Masters knocked out. This is no disqualification.
Knocked out?